irritable bowel syndrome. If you are one of the millions of people living with this condition, then you know how frustrating and painful it can be. But don't worry, you're not alone, and there are steps you can take to manage your symptoms and improve your quality of life. Let's start by understanding what IBS is and what causes it. IBS is a chronic digestive disorder that affects the large intestine or colon. It's characterized by a group of symptoms that can vary from person to person, but typically include abdominal pain, bloating, gas, and changes in bowel habits such as diarrhea or constipation. The exact cause of IBS is not fully understood, but it's believed to be a combination of factors such as genetics, stress, and abnormalities in the gut microbiome. While we can't change our genetics, we can take steps to manage stress and improve our gut health through lifestyle changes such as exercise, diet, and stress reduction techniques. Here are some practical tips you can try to manage your IBS symptoms. Keep a food diary to identify trigger foods. Eat smaller, more frequent meals. Drink plenty of water. Avoid caffeine, alcohol, and spicy foods. Try probiotics or other gut-healthy supplements. Exercise regularly. Practice stress reduction techniques such as yoga or meditation. Talk to your doctor about medications or other treatment options. By implementing these lifestyle changes, you can take control of your IBS and improve your quality of life. We hope this video has been helpful in understanding IBS and providing practical tips for managing your symptoms. Remember, you're not alone, and there is help available. Don't let IBS control your life, take charge today.